My name Tony. My name Tony. Hello ladies. Happened and you play mid? Team of top, bro. I hear Viego abilities. That's so scary. I think the way he's pushing towards him, but it is what it is, man. Oh, never mind. I thought he was pushing towards me. I think he was pushing towards me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was pushing towards me. It was good. That was good base. That's PTA difference, by the way. God bless, I got the cannon, man. I'm pretty sure when you have D-Blade and Longsword, you can't actually last hit the mages on one tower shot. This is a bad lane position to be in, mid lane. He walked up to proc his first strike. What a beast, man. What an actual beast. So much respect from me. Oh, they fucked up. That team fucked up. He walks up for E for first strike. What a beast. Absolute monster. Absolutely a monster. That was a terrible Q, but I'll take it. resilience clean. We out of here, boys! Where's my mana? Where's my mana? Here's the funny thing is I don't think Corki can actually deal with the Ocelotop either. Ay-ya! What's up, Suvi? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Ay-ya! Amelie! Guys, watch this, watch this. Nice. Ooh, we should run, brother.
Oh my lord.
Did you guys see that stall I did for a second? I did that weird stall so that I would I'd be able to catch him. What's up, Isco Korea? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. What's up, Raleigh? How you doing today? Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. It looks like he has blue buff when you hit him once with your W. Oh, really? My tempo, my basing is so bad because we're like overstaying on minion waves. But it's whatever. Feels good when your team is the one helping you. What you got, boy? I think he wanted to straight up dive the Corki. Whoa, you're crazy, man. No! Fuck, my bad. I was like trying to move to dodge his shit, but I was canceling autos. Is this your main account? No, this is not my streaming main. This is like my sixth account down. I swapped. I was Vayne top lane, but they locked in Teemo. First pick, so I asked my mid laner, can I go bid? And he said, yeah. So then he counterpicked Teemo with Yasuo, which is a... I would say it's a counterpick, yeah, because you can gap close onto the Teemo and then windwall his blind. Nice cannon. Whoa. Nice, you trade. Trade one for one. Viego should come in to cover, I guess. Oh, I didn't eat him. Fuck. Ah, yeah, my bad. My bad. That was a kill, 100%, that we missed because of me. Did someone say, why people happy?
People happy.
I actually think mid vein, now that I think about it, I actually think mid vein is pretty viable. Not gonna lie. Now, I'm not gonna say it's more viable than top lane. I still think top lane is more viable, personally. But mid vein's pretty viable, though. Crystal's Way is Dreaming Hydration. My bad. Cut this off for stopwatch, it's not bad. Cause nothing's happening in the next 2 minutes anyways, may as well take a stopwatch off them. Let Yasuo push outside. Oh, goodbye. Blessed, so blessed that we didn't die. Actual blessed. Come on, Doxa. Oh, nice try. Uh-oh. Nice. We got Soraka? Come on, DOXA. Come on, Doxa. Give him the heat. No heat. I got slapped by so much damage. Just auto him to death. Oh, never mind. Get the land Qs. Get the minions. Get the minions. There. Holy, this game is so back and forth. Like, we've been fighting over this dragon for like 3 or 4 minutes now. And it's not even like directly like for the dragon, it's like around it. Hey, both sides want it. Actually, I play as Vayne if I don't get an early gank and there's a jungle hovering top and won't let me go up. Then you three wave crash and then you base. So you don't need your jungler for early rotation. Nah, I never build Storm Razor on Vayne. I don't think it's good. Maybe if I want a YouTube video, maybe. Stepping on a shroom. How many gifted for Kraken crit gameplay? I mean, I'll do it for free if you really want to see it. I'm not gonna make you pay money to see it. No way. I will pay $5 for it. I'll take it, but I can do it for free. Nice. I'm I'm actually down levels on Corby. What are we doing here, man? What is this? What are you guys doing? The fuck was that? Just base? Set up siege with Baron and that's it. That's all we have to do. Well, you better watch out for the Gravitim ult. Alright, next up, we need to buy a, Randuin's or something, huh? Randuin's? I think that's good. Corki, Aphelios, Viego? I know Ghost, because I was against Corki mid. Ghost doesn't do much. You go Ignite to kill him. Oh! Deoxyxe! Can't buy anything. I shouldn't have base. Stream, I know Riftmaker. It's so bad this game if you go Riftmaker. You know, if you're blinded as Graves against Teemo, just go melee range and your autos will still land. Your autos will still do damage. I could go in maybe. I could stop being a bitch and go in maybe. GG, well played, ladies and gentlemen. Beauty.